Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today, mag-unbox ulit tayo ng binili natin. Okay, this time, okay, it's a must-have pag matagal kang nakatutok sa computer. So, tingnan natin kung ano ito. Okay, so JT&T, so far, medyo okay na sila mag-deliver ngayon. I think it is in good condition. So, naka-bubble wrap siya. Let's have our scissors. Okay. Ayan. Very secured. Okay. So, we ordered this one. Oh, medyo makapal yung bubble wrap niya. So, we ordered from Picular Eyewear. So, this one, Picular Eyewear. Okay. Kita nyo ba? Ayan. And Picular and Odd. Okay. So, this is a anti-radiation eyeglass. Okay. So, meron siyang lalagyan. Okay. And then, we have this one. It's a blue light. And then, meron siyang pamunas. Okay, white. Okay. Ah, wala siya nung, ano, nung card. Okay, so I ordered a color pink anti-radiation eyeglass. Yan. Okay, so I need this para yung
ilaw.
Anito, para yung aking mata kasi nakababad ako masyado sa computer. Okay? Because I work at home. Okay, so I'm doing a lot of things. Kaya kailangan ko ito. Okay? Instead of the usual eyeglasses that I need, okay, so ito na lang ang in order ko para okay pa naman yung vision ko, but I need to protect my eyes. So we're gonna use the blue light. Okay, ayan. So kung makikita ninyo, hindi tumatagos yung light, so meron siyang protective shield. Okay. Ayan. Okay, so okay. And then pag nakaharap ako sa computer, okay, hindi tumatagos yung light niya. So I think this is legit that it is an anti-radiation eyeglass. So I bought this one for 348. Okay. So Shopee ko na lang siya in order. Though available din siya sa FB page. Okay, so yan, ang ganda. Okay, so mukha akong ano, so talaga tinutok ko sa eyes ko. Okay, so this is another Shopee haul. Okay, Shopee haul. And then ang mga binibili ko naman is a must have for my work at home. Okay, so I hope I gave this a good review. So, I'm giving this 5 stars again. Kasi maganda yung product niya. I think I'm gonna buy another one. Yung white or yung black. Pero maganda, nakakaganda tong pink. Char! Ayan, pawis na pawis ako. Okay, so, thank you very much. I hope to see you again for my next vlog. Bye!